I love when people are creative and when people can come up with their own original ideas. I was able to witness the birth of styles and graffiti in LA at the Belmont Tunnel, at the different yards that we used to paint, and to see like those crews like come up with advanced stuff that like people are still trying to catch up to today.